Dark. With dark matter, could we have war?
Oh, yes. In fact, there's a principle which predicts dark matter. You see, Doctino,
at the moment of the Big Bang, the four forces of the universe were one. Why then is it that now gravity is over a septillion times weaker than the other forces? This is the hierarchy problem! And a possible solution to it comes from SUSY, a supersymmetry, an extension of the standard model, where there are two main types of particles. These things can't be broken down any further. They're fundamental. The two types are fermions and bosons, but we'll just refer to them by what they're responsible for, matter and force respectively. An example of a matter particle would be the electron, which is found all around us. An example of a force particle would be the photon, which constitutes light. A supersymmetry falls under the umbrella of symmetry of physical law, where the laws of nature are the same no matter what you do. They won't change if you're on Earth, Mars, or even in space. Now, supersymmetry is a symmetry between matter and force particles. Say the answer to life, the universe, and everything is based on matter. If I change it to force, the answer remains the same. This is supersymmetry at its fundamental level. But there's more, because SUSY introduces Spartners. According to SUSY, each particle has a supersymmetric partner. They are identical to their standard model counterpart, but do differ. Besides mass and spin, a major difference is the type they belong to. Force particles have matter's partners, and vice versa. For example, the matter particle electron has a partner called the selectron, which is a force particle. On the other hand, the force particle photon has the matter partner photino. SUSY can solve many problems in physics. Unfortunately, while SUSY has been shown theoretically, it hasn't been proven experimentally. For him to be happy, he needs to find a partner. But assuming that SUSY is true, there are certain partners that could be dark matter. And it stops not there. Higgs bosons, particle properties, superstrings, and infinite other possibilities, the likes of which may only reveal themselves when we eventually find partners. Finding them will mark a new age in science, one where the proven, fundamentally unifying principle of supersymmetry helps us solve the ultimate query of life, the universe, and everything.